For over 210 million Americans who access the internet tax-free, time is running out. Laws that protect consumers from layers of unfair internet taxes will expire in November, unless Washington acts. If these laws expire, consumers will end up feeding the tax meter of local and state governments every time they surf the web. Urge your legislators to support the Permanent Internet Tax Freedom Act of 2007.